Hello everyone, today I'm going to take you to see the latest Russian drone, which becomes the Su-57 Loyal Wingman in the future. Sukhoi fighters are considered among the best combat aircraft in the world today. They not only compete on par with American aircraft, but also often surpass their foreign counterparts. One of the latest Sukhoi fighter jets is the Su-57. This is a Russian 5th-generation fighter and is designed to replace the Su-27 and Su-35. The Su-57 has received a number of technologies that put it in line with some of the world's best fighter jets. Although most information is classified, sources within the Sukhoi company and defense ministry have openly stated that the aircraft is to be stealthy, super maneuverable, have super cruise capability, incorporate substantial amounts of composite materials, and possesses advanced avionics such as active phased array radar and sensor fusion. In this video, we are not only talking about the Su-57's appearance, but also a drone that is capable of carrying out the mission of supporting manned fighter. It's called Okhotnik, the Hunter Drone. First of all, let's see the fighter jet Su-57. One of the biggest challenges in the development of 5th-generation jets was finding a way to conceal them from modern air defense systems. In order to achieve that with the Su-57, engineers had to hide all of the weaponry such as guided and unguided missiles and bombs within the fuselage. They also had to use the latest and most expensive composite materials in the flying wing airframe construction. These tasks are extremely difficult due to the overloads that the fighter jet have to withstand while flying at top speed and maneuvering during dogfights. However, the requirements were achieved by Russian engineers and further adapted for the Su-57's smaller UAV siblings. Now, let me tell you about the Okhotnik drone. The Okhotnik was designed from the start as a drone capable of carrying out manned combat aircraft support missions. The Hunter can reportedly execute missions against important enemy targets, including air defense systems, unit bases, and others. The drone is powered either by a single AL-31F turbofan, as used on the Sukhoi Su-27 fighter aircraft, or by the improved AL-41F derivative installed on Su-35S and Su-57 prototypes. The jet-powered UCAV first broke cover in January 2019 when the first photos were posted to social media. On August 7, 2019, the Russian Ministry of Defense released a video showing the first flight, 5 days earlier, of a prototype stealth drone called Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik B. The flying wing drone circled for 20 minutes around 2,000 feet above the Chkalov State Flight Test Center in Astrakhan before coming down for a landing. This is a 20-ton drone that hurtles towards its target at supersonic speeds, 1,000 kilometers per hour, for a range of 6,000 kilometers, and features one of the first onboard artificial intelligence computers, which relieves the operator of most tasks except for the decision to deploy weapons. It is likely the Okhotnik was designed to act as a loyal wingman controlled by the Su-57 to extend the fighter jet's radar field and use its stealth abilities to designate long-range targets for its lead aircraft without being detected. It carries most of the Su-57's technologies as well as ammunition. However, it's also capable of carrying lesser weaponry and its two internal bays can embark up to 2.8 tons of weapons. Considering its arsenal, the Okhotnik sports free gliding, as well as controlled bombs and air-to-ground missiles that are hidden inside its body in order to conceal the UAV from enemy radars. Among them are the highly explosive fragmentation bomb, the OFZAB-500, and the air detonating bomb, the ODAB-500-PMV, both of which have been used in the campaign in Syria. This drone only began its military test at the start of 2020 and will be adopted by the military in a couple of years. After Russian President Vladimir Putin had a meeting with Yuri Slyasar, the CEO of United Aircraft Corps, on August 3, 2020, it was revealed that S-70 Okhotnik deliveries to the Russian Defense Ministry were rescheduled to 2024. It was originally planned to ship in 2025. This drone is considered to be among the heavy class UAVs, and this is part of Russia's bid to match the West in its automatic weapons system. Whatever the future holds for the Okhotnik, it's clear that, for the time being at least, Russian defense planners are keen to get it into service as soon as possible. Thank you for watching Military TV, and see you in the next videos.